I was just born, 20 days old, and she was asked to make a choice. It was either me or my father, because my father didn't want another daughter. My mother chose me. With one infant in one hand and a daughter who's 7 years old in another, she left her marital house. She just said, "One day this girl will make me proud."